When parents think of their child's health, typically they focus on diet, exercise, and safety. Mounting evidence, however, tells us that one of the healthiest things you can do for your young child is to read aloud to them and encourage them to make reading a lifelong habit. The CDC affirms that individuals with less education are more likely to experience a number of health risks, such as obesity, smoking, substance abuse, and injury. Joseph Hollander, executive director of Scranton Primary Health Care Center, tells us that the divide opens up as early as third grade. At this age, the simple language of picture books gives way to the ability to comprehend, analyze, and synthesize information found in text. In other words, children are done learning to read and begin reading to learn. Reading helps people become critical thinkers, making them better equipped to understand healthcare issues and make healthy choices. So read early and often with your kids, and talk to babies and toddlers to immerse them in language. That's the wisdom of well-being.